Lonely as a ghost as I sit down to write these notes to you and your intended. Spring is the worst time for most who'll never know the boundaries or hear the notes as they were sung. I believe this lonely ghost was chance to wander on until by chance or fate was summoned to call on you a service that he knew wouldn't be answered. Less repaid and lost. Still your jaded shadows forced to look upon sights not even a ghost should have to see. And as he slumps so listed, he cannot bear to watch, and yet he cannot draw his gaze away and flee. This poor ghost can only howl, although his howls cannot be heard. His cries will go unheeded, no one will ever read his words. And though he cannot weep, he sheds his tears through me.